Clearance delivery American 165 ready to copy IFR clearance to Nassau.
American 165 is cleared to Nassau Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 120.5 squawk 0761.
American 165 cleared to Nassau Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 120.5 squawk 0761.
American 165 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.8.
Miami ground, American 165 requesting pushback.
American 165 pushback request accepted.
Miami ground, American 165 requesting the end of pushback.
American 165 request to end pushback received.
Miami ground, American 165 with Sierra ready to taxi IFR.
American 165 taxi to and hold short of runway 27 using taxiway 1615 Yankee 2 Whiskey Papa Uniform Papa Quebec Quebec 8. Contact tower on 123.9 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 27 using taxiway 1615 Yankee 2 Whiskey Papa Uniform Papa Quebec Quebec 8 American 165. Miami Tower, American 165 at runway 27, ready for takeoff IFR to Nassau.
American 165 cleared for takeoff runway 27.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27, American 165. Miami departure, American 165 is climbing through 1,100 feet for 10,000 feet.
American 165, Miami departure, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.92. 165, contact Miami Center on 123.775.
Going to 123.775, American 165. Miami Center, American 165 is at 9,100 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
American 165, Miami Center, continue to skips as planned. Altimeter 29.92. American 165, climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 15,000 feet, American 165.
I've contact Miami Center on 134.2.
134.2 for American 165. Miami Center, American 165, 15,000 feet.
American 165, Miami Center, continue to swim as planned. Altimeter 29.92.
Miami Center, American 165. Cancel IFR at this time.
American 165 IFR flight plan is canceled. Radar service terminated. Squawk 7000. Maintain VFR. Frequency change approved.
Miami Center, American 165 is type Airbus A20neo 4 miles east of Mike Yankee Bravo Oscar. Request flight following.
American 165 Miami Center. Squawk 6054.
Squawk 6054, American 165.
American 165 radar contact 27 miles east of Mike Yankee Bravo Oscar 15,000 feet. Altimeter 29.92.
Copy American 165.
American 165, contact Nassau Center on 125.7.
Going to 125.7, American 165. Nassau Center, American 165, 14,700 feet.
American 165 Nassau Center, continue to Rache as planned. Altimeter 29.92. Cessna 113 climb and maintain 10,000. 5,000 feet, Cessna 113.
Nassau Tower American 165 is 45 miles west with Charlie to land.
American 165 Nassau Tower. Enter left downwind runway 28. Altimeter 29er decimal 9er to wind 277 at 3.
Fly left downwind, runway 28, American 165.
one clear to land runway 14. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 278 at 3. Clear to land runway 14 transauto 801. Advise auto 801 exit runway when able. Contact ground on 121.7. Going to 121.7, Transauto 801. American 165, cleared to land runway 28. Wind 278 at 3.
Cleared to land runway 28, American 165.
Contact ground on 121.7.
121.7, American 165. inbound American 165 taxi to the gate.
American 165 taxi to gate to using taxiway Bravo cross runway 14 Bravo Alpha.
Taxiing to gate to using taxiway Bravo cross runway 14 Bravo Alpha American 165.